Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle Tarot. This video tarot forecast for the period July from 3rd to 9th, including 3 star signs, Gemini, Cancer and Leo. A time code for every star sign you will find under this video. My dear guest of channel, my video tarot forecast weekly for all aspects of life. So don't miss anything, subscribe my channel, please support my young channel. So, first video for Gemini. My dear Gemini, what waiting for you in this period, July from 3rd to 9th? In your closest past, you had not very good financial situation, perhaps like you know, not stable in financial situation, no stability. Also, look, we can see you will miss some people, you could lose someone, or you could be separate with your family. These people been very, very important for you, and because we can see person crying with cup of full empty cups of like love about emotion. It's like exactly say you could lose someone and you could be separate with someone and you miss this people, but you will try to solve the situation, to handle by yourself in this situation, and you will devote yourself to something. Perhaps it's job. It's when people ask me how to handle the depression, I said the best way to handle this depression to be a keep yourself busy, so you will do yourself and you will be like you will devote yourself. You will start perhaps maybe open new business and like maybe some hobby, and look, we can see it will be right decision, right solution, because like result you will be happy and you will be so proud of yourself. So you will take decision, okay, it's I should stop crying, I should stop like sit and just do nothing and just miss and keep in your head just some gloomy mood, some gloomy thought, like better to keep busy and be busy, and also it's useful because you can earn good money, you can improve your financial situation. What the card will say about your family? Yes, your family, something lost or something was broken, but perhaps it was broken your and your family. Your family could lose property, money, etc., etc. Or it's that you lost someone, something, maybe some connection with your family. Look, we can see. But you will take decision. Okay, if life continue. It's not the end of world. Yes, I lost something, I lost someone, but life continue and I must handle by myself. So we can see, and you will again, it will be some surprise for you, it will be some maybe some income from your family, etc., etc. And again the card say you will celebrate something your mood will change very quickly and many times from gloomy mood to very like happy, to some like happiness and joy, and maybe some party, also some nice income maybe from your family will make you very happy. What the card will say about your private life? About your private life? I wouldn't say about a stable private life for you, because we can see you try to keep like, you know, nobility, noble person. Yes, sometimes you jealousy when you can see happy couple, when people enjoy each other and love each other, etc., etc. But we can see and in your private life, it's not your relationship is not perfect. Look, we can see some discussion, also change. Perhaps it's like, you know, no stability in your relationship. Sometimes it's like arguments, some maybe conflict, some discussion, and looks like no equal in your relationship, between in your partnership, because some person try to be like noble person, yes, and another person look we can see not nice. So perhaps you know what exactly card want to say. What the card will say about your job? About your job, coldness, frozen, and fear. Yes, you will have a lot of doubts. Perhaps now you have a lot of doubts about your job. That's why you even stopped your project, your business, perhaps like some financial project, etc., etc., because a lot of fear will be in your head. You will be scared from something, but the card they say it's the situation will be finished, and you will be brave enough to start something new. Like I said from start, the best way to handle this depression, this melancholy and fear, to keep yourself busy. So you will take this decision and you will brave, and look, we can see you will strive to improve, and you will say yourself, I must do this, I must, because like I said, card say before, in your closest past, you had not like, you didn't have stability, and now you take decision, you must do it by yourself to improve your financial situation. What the card will say about social environment? It could be some juridical story in your life. You had some conflict, some argument, some conflict, some cheating perhaps, and some hostilities. Yes, it could be also loneliness, and by the way, some juridical story in your life, perhaps it can be like some juridical story, some you will have meeting with lawyer, notary, maybe like judge, etc., etc., some about some official document, some department, etc., etc. And by the way, you know why? Because you will have connection with some person, insidious person. This person untrustworthy. So be very, very careful, because of this untrustworthy person, you can have very big problem. Also, nice meeting waiting for you. Perhaps in this period you can meet some person. It will be new meeting. It will be completely new person, and you will be very, very excited. It will be unexpected meeting. You even don't expect such meeting, such nice person. It will be unexpected and suddenly. Perhaps you will go to some department, like official place, some business meeting, and suddenly you can meet this person. Don't miss this, because it can be like the beginning of new relationship. What will surprise you? You will blame yourselves for something. You know, I don't know why your relationship really like swing, like seesaw. Sometimes nice, sometimes not very nice. By the way, look, we can see perhaps in your closest past you blame yourself because of this relationship, but it will be time for recovery and some like maybe period like silence between you and your partner. But look, we can see, be very, very careful, because who first start conversation, it can be reason for manipulation. Look, we can see card give you advice and warning about manipulation against you. You can be like this marionette. It will be very some restriction. So I'm guessing the biggest surprise for you in this period will be exactly your relationship. So some person will try to manipulate you and for keep you like in blocks and some restriction to push you to do something for his or her benefit and profit, to get something from you. What the card will advise you this period? Be ready, because some person you have some doubts about this person, about this relationship, and you completely right, because in this period you can get stuck in the back. perhaps you got already and you know what exactly the cards say. So it's up to you, close this love story or continue, but it can be again. If you won't stop this, this situation will repeat again. You must be adapt for any situation. Yes, it will be not easy period for you, so the card recommend you be eccentric. Don't listen to anyone and always use your own judgment. Don't let anyone to use against you any manipulation, because your partner will try to do this with you. What the card about love will say you for you, like advice, because you will have some problem in your relationship. The angel of love singing for you, maybe it's like sign. It's like, if you remember, the card said you promise you new meeting. In this period you can meet new person, so don't miss this person. If your relationship now not so perfect, so perhaps your angel guardian will try to push you to meet some new person. So look, we can see angel of love singing for you. It's a new love, it's new relationship, new person can come to your life in this period. If you recognize yourself, please give me thumbs up, subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye. Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle Tarot. This video for star sign Cancer for the period July from 3rd to 9th. My dear Cancer, by the way, if you have birthday in this period, my best regards for you, my best wishes. And let's ask card what they promise for you in this period for your birthday. Sometimes birthday, it's like not funny day. Sometimes birthday, it's like we get like not very nice surprise. What will be for you? Yes, like I said, the card say, like I said before, sometimes birthday, it's not very fun, not like sometimes not very nice event happen in our birthday. So look, we can see some men, it's men can be like some official person, can be military, can be policeman, can be some like doctor person who work with some sharp, can be like knife, etc, some tools. And this person like far away from you, look, we can see, but I must say maybe you have like some connection, and perhaps you like have, we will open next a card and they will say, but some frozen situation, some hanged man, it's mean like perhaps you waiting for some news, for example. Yes, and it's this news very important for you, and this news may be like some far away from some person who far away from you, but you will waiting, but any changes, some frozen situation. So I'm guessing you won't get result if you're waiting for some news, some letter, phone call, email, some result, maybe some decision from some official person. You won't get this in this period, because we can see hanged man, it can be frozen situation, like something like stop. Let's ask what the card want to say about your family. About your family, some meeting and hope. Nice meeting and hope for better. So your life, like you will hope, like it's after this meeting, your life will be improved. What can be changes? It can be sometimes, you know, unfortunately, not everything depends from us, not from our decision. Yes, we live in society, people around us, especially like we have connection, we have relatives, parents, children, etc. And very often they bring for us some nice surprise, also not nice surprise. So you hope for some meeting, and perhaps you have some conversation in your life, and you hope after this conversation some your situation will be solved. But Perhaps this person promised you something, and until now, again and again, the card say you won't get a result. Perhaps it's not right time. Sometimes, you know, situation should be like right time and right place. What the card will say about your private life? Well, we can see a woman fall in love, a woman in love. It's and she understands her value, she understands like she's pretty, she's attractive, etc., etc. Again, the card say, by the way, three times the card say, it's very, very important event will be for you, some you waited for some meeting. Perhaps this person like far away from you and you waiting for this person, and look, we can see a real gentleman. As especially if like for woman, if you waiting for some person, this person far away from you, perhaps it's your husband, like in for example in business trip or some like live another, like maybe it's like some new person, but I wouldn't say like this new person, you just maybe for some reason like separate, far away, maybe parting of way, maybe divorce for some reason, yes, and you waiting for this person, and you, we can see, so I'm guessing you will be again together, you waiting news, but some period will be like frozen, yes, and you will feel like nothing happened in your life, like, but it's like for, like I said, cards say for everything in our life, right time and right place with the right person. By the way, what the card will say about your job, happiness, transformation waiting for you, my dear Cancer. What can be in your closest past? You've been happy, you've been very like satisfied with your job, you will be very, very glad, you have great experience, etc., etc. But in this period something will happen, and some changes, perhaps something losing will be, so definitely something losing, perhaps you can lose your position in your society, in your job, or perhaps like some friend, some transformation. But good news for you, like this transformation won't have any like restriction and bad effect for you and the big bad influence, not at all. Look, we can see, yes, it's transformation, but your financial situation won't suffer. What the card will say about your social environment? Someone trustworthy person. Again, the card repeats the same information, like you will have conversation, business meeting, perhaps meeting with some official person. If you remember, like I said, some official person promised you something, perhaps promise you to solve some situation. This person can be lawyer, can be policeman, can be military, some official person. And you will have conversation. It's, by the way, you can sign some contract, some maybe document, yes, and some maybe agreement, etc., etc. But the card say from start you should know this person untrustworthy. You shouldn't trust and you shouldn't believe this person. Maybe this person will cheat you. So, my dear, it will be very big trouble for you. And look, we can see. Some conflicts, some cheating, some fake promises. So that's why, you know, like again, like if you make conclusion from all this card reading, I must say, like some person will promise you to help you in some situation, but it will be fake promises. And look, you can see you will be in depression. Something about some documents, some official agreement, contract, etc., etc. What the card, like, what will surprise you in this period? Your angel guardian try. Your angel guardian tried to say you something, but you don't like, you don't listen. Yes, some information. And by the way, we can see you will care about someone who we can see, or you would like to care about someone, some person. Again, the card says some official person will surprise you. And I'm guessing the card say like what? Yes, this person will try to support you, but it will be fake. And this person will give you some maybe promises, but it will be fake promises. So it will be even worse, some restriction. So it's like warning for you in this period from some official person. Just up to you, analyze your life and try to understand what exactly card want to say about some your situation. What will be advice for you this period? Be healing worry. Because you know, when you trust someone, when you trust your life or your situation to some people, be ready like for betrayal. You can get stuck in the back in this situation, but don't ever complicate, because you know you will think like, oh my god, what's trouble, why it happened going on in my life and why it happened. But don't ever complicate. You can solve situation. Maybe you should ask help or support and from some different people, not this fake. Look, we can see you can get stuck in the back. So some people, some official person will cheat you and won't keep promises. It's some official person can be like again. If you have some juridical story in your life, be very, very careful. What the card will say about love. Anyway, before they didn't say anything about love, but fragile, spend more quietly time with your loved ones. So yes, spend more time with people who really you love and you can be sure they love you and you can trust these people, because a lot of fake people around us, they pretend to be our friend, our beloved, but they just, many people just follow for us like for their benefit, profit, etc, etc. So I'm guessing card recommend you be very, very choosy person and be very careful, especially with some official person who promised you something because this promise fake. If you recognize yourself, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye. Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle Tarot. This video tarot forecast for Leo for the period July from 3rd to 9th. So my dear Leo, what waiting for you in this period? New start, new beginning. New start, new beginning. If you know the card tarot card, they include 21 very, very important card, like they show very, very important event and changes and transformation in your life. So you have like 3 or even 4 from them. Look, we can say new start, new beginning. You'd like it will be period of very, very big transformation. Maybe it's now going in your life or like very, very close to you. You must be ready. Look, it can be new job, can be new relationship, it can be new house, new home, just a new like new project, a new business, something very new and very, very important in your life. Also, it can be like something about your family. Look, we can see you will understand suddenly. Perhaps you will wake up at morning and you will understand like I must to change something in my life. And we can see very, very, very powerful woman. This woman, very good mother, very good wife, very good daughter, and very like powerful woman. So if you woman, that's you or some woman such like beside you. Also, this woman very look, we can see her very, very big experience and working with something. Look, we can see devote yourself some very like, oh, you will devote yourself to me, some your project. you will focus your attention about something like very, very important for you. It can be your business, can be your project, can be your hobby. Look, we can see very, very hard worker. You know, you must work very hard and very long, because you will get harvest and result from this job not so quickly, but you very, very obsession about this project. So it will be very, very like period, very important period in your life, and you will feel this. What the card will say about your family? House. Perhaps in this period you will get not nice information, maybe newsletter, phone call, message, etc, etc. We can see woman, this woman very, very upset, even twice card says this. Look, we can see conversation, some discussion, communication with home. Look, we can see, but we can see the woman sad, upset, and maybe even cry, maybe like that. Exactly. Perhaps the one of member of your family, perhaps your family, your relatives will make you upset. You will get not nice news. But I wouldn't say like something not nice will happen with them. Just maybe, you know, like it's your memory and make you very, very upset. Look, we can see woman and upset. She's very upset because of family, because of relatives, because of some conversation. What the card will say about your private life and your relationship? It will be routine. It will be routine, day by day the same. We can see everybody busy in own way. Look, we can see people sometimes like routine, every day the same. But sometimes not every day should be fun, yes, like, but at the same time, it's time for fun and it's time to be sad. So life different, is it? The life, it's like a rainbow. It can't be the same every day. Sometimes like routine and boring life, nothing happen, yes. And sometimes fun and just enjoy each other, etc, etc. Sometimes it's hard, by the way, to build nice relationship, perfect relationship. It's hard job, it's hard, really. Sometimes you must to refuse something, like you can't do, for example, something just for your own pleasure. You should be like think also about your partner. But at the same time, we can see you will have a lot of communication and a lot of connection. Perhaps it's like your friend from abroad, yes, and some connection. And we can see woman like queen. So it's if you woman, it's you. If you man, you can meet such woman, and this woman will be very, very important for you. She will be like a real queen for you. Perhaps you can meet this person even online, because these two cards say like, you can find some real diamond, just someone like my like abroad. Card didn't say anything about travel, but some like person like far away perhaps from you. What the card will say about your job? You pass not very nice period in your life, in your working job, even the working life, because you in your closest past you had some feeling like all people against you, like look, we can see Pandora's box, it means like everybody against you. You sometimes maybe you feel like you maybe feel like some hostilities from people, from in job and from teamwork, yes, and hostilities and bad attitude, maybe cheating, aggressive, etc. Now the situation frozen and stopped. Perhaps you have a very nice like manager or benefactor on your job, and perhaps this person stops this situation. And look, we can see now teamwork like family. So you can just relax in your working life, because you have now very good teamwork and like family. Perhaps you even have some relatives. You could work with your relatives and the same place. Maybe it's like can be even a family business. What the card will say about your social environment? Conversation. You will have some business meeting, business conversation, and it will be some, maybe like you will put in front of like some choice. Perhaps you will make some choice. What it can be choice? It can be, you know, you will have some, maybe like some contract, some official document, etc., etc. And by the way, again, the card say about some official document, some contract, some sign. By the way, you must be also ready for a not nice event, not nice news from society. Perhaps you like, you know, look, we can see you will get also not nice news, so must be ready. No, like life, it's not only like happiness and joy and etc. Sometimes we have not nice days, not very good mood, moody we feel, etc. Because we can get some not nice news from family, from friends, and job can be like some hard days can be. What will surprise you this period? You know, any like I wouldn't say like some surprise, some big surprise. Anyway, from start the card say it will be period of big change and big transformation in your life. Something new will come to your life, completely new. Your life will be refreshed, and we can see a nice couple, and they enjoy each other. Definitely, it can be like couple, marriage couple. And by the way, your partner can confess for you something, and it will be even scary. Maybe you will get some news, new information, like this information will make you scary, perhaps, you know, this. And but again, the cards say, if you remember from start, woman very like queen, and she's very smart, clever, attractive. And look, we can see this card exactly say about a smart and clever and attractive girl and woman. What the card will give you, like advice for you? Proceed with caution. Proceed with caution in your life, whatever happened. Be very, very careful when you move in your life, because you know, you never know what's going on, and you can meet different people, you can have a lot of different situation, and not always depend on you. But good news for you, your angel guardian always with you, always protect you, and always listen your intuition and your inner voice, because your angel guardian speak with you from your soul, from your in your inner voice. And leave your past behind you. In your past you had a lot of not nice event, perhaps you have bad memory, and have you know, you don't want this memory bother you. And you move to Zenity, to abundance, to Zenity for better life, and something very, very nice will happen to your life very, very quickly. So cards say be ready for very nice surprise in your life. But cards sometimes don't say what kind of surprise, just they say just be ready, something very, very nice will come, you will get some surprise. What the card will say about love, about your relationship? Love takes time, be patient. So look, we can see and seeds and love. So love, it's not just for one day. If I say it, if you remember the card say, I say it like, to build a nice relationship, perfect relationship, it's hard work. You know, it's like tree. You just first you put this seed in ground, land, and you waiting, and you care about this, and you carry about this. Yes, it will take time. Yes. So the same with love. It's like nice tree, and this tree with time will give very nice harvest. Yes. You must care about this tree very, very carefully, day by day, and be very, very patient. And nothing can be more important than love in our life. If you recognize yourself, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for your attention. Now, bye.